Yo.
The only recourse Iran has, short of armed conflict, is closing the Strait of Hormuz as they've threatened to do. What are your thoughts on that?
Well, that would be armed conflict. I mean, how are they going to close the Straits of Hormuz except with armed action by Iran? And that, of course, will produce a response. And I don't rule out that that's exactly what's intended here, to tighten the screws so much that the Iranian...
Yeah, we're here to say the word. Yeah, we're here to say the word.
Come on. Okay.
Yeah, we're here to say the word.
Come on. Break the streets up.
Say the word.
Okay.
You really think we'd be here to say the world?
No.
Here to say the word.
Curious that happened today, which is almost head-shakingly hypocritical. How's that? It came from the mouth of none other than Secretary of State Mike Pompeo telling oil executives how to run their businesses. Okay, have you ever heard of CERAWeek? I think that's how it's called. I've never heard of it either, by the way. So I did a little Googling, and I found out that it's an annual convention of oil executives where they all come together once a year to map out their methods and their economic goals.
I'm gonna start mining. Asteroids. But you think we're here to save the... Stupid humans. Why do I look like Julian Assange? Why? I'm just double.
Yo, where the life at? Yeah, I'm needing more.
Julian Assange died years ago. Isn't that what the...
Yo, we need a moment, but not a silence.
Crazy. 4chan, 8chan. Guitar Chan. Stupid son.
So let's start the attack. Running through the city like maniacs.
Chan.
Take the crown and that's a fact.
Stupid subreddit. Reddit. Twitter. Twitter memes. Get the memes out. I'm really trying to save the world.
Yeah. Okay. Wake the streets up. Okay. Come on. Okay. Wake the streets up. Come on. Wake the streets up.
Why do you believe more in the stupid secret space program? The blue rapey chickens.
It's dead in this town, man. You know,
it's crazy.
Gotta shake things up.
Yeah,
for real. Let's go.
Quiet nights, there is no sound. Who needs a life with no fun around? Quiet nights.
Maybe humans. We're supposed to make it. That's the next asteroid.
Wake the streets up. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Wake the streets up. Okay. Come on. Okay. Wake the streets up.
For the next 2,000 years. Next civilization will be drilling. Get your fossils to pollute the environment. Yeah. Make it hard to breathe.
Yo, where the life at? Yeah, I'm needing more.
Cause make it hard to breathe.
Yo, we need a moment.
But I wonder what the environment would be like if it's like a hothead smoker or the. That's the resources that we're using to power our devices. I wonder if that would be like a different smell. We're here to save the world. Everybody's here to save the world. No one's here to live in the world. Live in the present. No. Now look off into distance. Distant future. Unrealistic goals. And you never accomplish them. You're never happy with your life. But we're the greatest civilization ever.
Yo, where the life at? Yeah, I'm needing more. Cause I've never been in a town like this. It's such a bore.
Fighter was brought back to his SEAL team. They took him as prisoner. This fighter was probably a teenager, according to his fellow Navy SEALs, and he was wounded but still conscious. As the SEALs started giving him medical care, Gallagher actually walks up to him and stabs the captive in the neck and in the torso, killing him. Then apparently he holds a re-enlistment ceremony after taking photos with the dead body, with the corpse. Now this is all according to a court-martial based on testimony from members of his platoon.
And that's not the only thing.
Germany and other EU countries were going to use back channels to still get their oil from Iran. What is this more about?
We don't use carriers to impose and enforce economic sanctions. This is more aimed at trying to placate Netanyahu, as far as I'm concerned.
Okay, is there a direct security threat right now from the country of Iran to the U.S., do you feel, or see anywhere?
No, not unless. I think if we did strike, then I think you would see some kind of retaliation from the Iranians.